Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Assassin and Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight showdown. Assassin is 33. Assassin is 38. She is one inch tall. Assassin.
You ready to fight?
Assassin.
Ready.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Assassin.
Looks for that front kick, but missed it.
Assassin with a good uppercut. Great technique. That hook was blocked.
Lands a nice left.
Solid punch by Assassin.
Good combination, Joe.
Nice, oh, nice leg kick.
Man, she's utilizing her jab in this fight. Nice combination. She's mixing things up. Assassin with a big hook. Wow, nice front kick.
Oh, again.
Nice combination. Joshi lands another head kick. Her opponent needs to defend.
Single.
And there's a reversal.
Oh, nasty right hand.
Ah, that's an outstanding transition.
And now looking to finish by submission.
Lost it.
Create a scramble. Let's go.
She moves into full mount.
Assassin's cut is getting worse, and it continues to bleed. Good work from the bottom.
That vicious was a elbow lands to the head. Another huge elbow to the head.
It is all over. That's it.
Ground and pound KO.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the...
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 1 minute, 50 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Assassin!
Assassin, victorious with the knockout.